This video explains how to install Windows print drivers for Xerox VersaLink B625 Multifunction Printer. Before you install the print driver software, verify that the printer is plugged in, powered on, connected correctly, and has a valid IP address. To install the drivers for a network printer, both the computer and the printer must be connected to the same network. On your computer, open a web browser. In the address field, type the IP address of the printer, then press Enter. The EWS page opens. Click Support, then General tab. Under Assistance links, click Install Print Scan Drivers. The Smart Start installer file is downloaded to your computer. Open the downloaded installer file. Read the license agreement, then click Agree. From the list of discovered printers, select your printer. If your printer does not appear in the list, click Don't see your printer? Enter the IP address of your printer, then click Continue. To install the print driver, click Quick Install. The installer copies the driver files to your computer and connects to the printer. This may take a few minutes. A message appears that confirms that the installation is successful. Click Print a test page to check if you have successfully connected to the printer. To complete the installation, click Done. For more information, refer to the Xerox VersaLink B625 Multifunction Printers User Guide.